Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Fathur Rahman Al Hakim. My student ID number is 2020205087. Here I will read the article about the psychology of money. Are you a compulsive spender or do you hold on to your money as long as possible? Are you a bargain hunter? Would you rather use charge account than pay cash? Your answer to this question will reflect your personality according to psychologists. Our individual money habits not only show our beliefs and values, but can also stem from past problems. Experts in psychology believe that for many people, money is important symbol of strength and influence. Husbands who complain about their wife's spending habits may be afraid that they are losing power in their marriage. Wives, on other hand, may waste huge amount of money because they are angry at their husbands. In addition, many people consider money of a symbol of love. They spend it on their family and friends to express love, or they buy themselves expensive presents because they need love. People can be addicted to different things, example alcohol, drugs, certain foods, or even television. They are compulsive in their addiction. In example, they must satisfy this need to feel comfortable. In the same way, according to psychologists, compulsive spender must spend money. For people who buy on credit, furthermore, charge accounts are even more exciting than money. In other words, they feel that with credit they can do anything. Their pleasure at spending enormous amounts is actually greater than the pleasure that they get from the things they buy. There is even a special psychology of bargain hunting. To save money, of course, most people look for sales, low price and discount. Compulsive bargain hunters, however, often buy things that they don't need just because they are cheap. They want to believe that they are helping their budget, but they are really playing an exciting game. When they can buy something for less than other people, they are winning. Most people, expert claim have two reasons for their behavior: a good reason for the things that they do and the real reason. It is not only scientists, of course, who understand the psychology of spending habits, but also business people, stores, companies and advertisers use psychology to increase business. They consider people needs for love, power or influence, their basic values, their beliefs and opinions, etc. In their advertising and sales methods, psychologists often use a method called behavior therapy to help individuals solve their personality problems. In the same way, they can help people who feel that they have problems with money. They give them assignment. If a person buys something in every store that he enters, for instance, a therapist might teach him self-discipline in this way on the first day of his therapy. He must go into a store, stay 5 minutes and then leave. On the second day, he shall stay for 10 minutes and try something on. On the third day, he stay for 15 minutes. Ask the sales clerk a question, but does not buy anything. Soon he will learn that nothing bad will happen to him if he does not buy anything, and he can solve the problem of his compulsive buying. Maybe that's all from me. Thank you.